Saturday, July 2nd, 2016, just after 8:20 p.m, Broken Silence, volume 18, looking at the eastern horizon, and as you can see, I took this window opportunity now to capture the rays of the huge blue object, which has been appearing clearly on the webcams from webcams de Mexico, and on the webcams on the website you've seen. I showed the footage of my last video that I posted from before, so I wanted to see it for myself here today, and I've just like got a little glimpse here. You can see the rays appearing. You can just slightly see it in the distance, straight there ahead of you. In the distance, the rays are appearing from below the edge of the eastern horizon. Clearly see the rays of the river. I'm not imagining things. This is not hallucination, this is real. Blue object in question is straight ahead of you on the southeastern eastern horizon at sunset. First time I can't right now, live and direct. Obviously the sun is on the other side of the horizon at this time. This is a live account. I've taken the opportunity to record this footage. This is it here, right live and in person. So here it is, guys. Just for you, the viewers on my channel and on the Truthful Groups, Facebook, everywhere. The rays appearing all across. Like I said, we don't know whether this is a sun, a twin, a binary star, dark star, dwarf star, is it even Project Bluebeam, what it really is. We have to just use discernment the whole time. But we can just continue to watch for the signs. Watchmen or watchwomen. So like, share, take care, stay safe, God bless, and amen.